tonight, it's a tall task in Sunrise against the defending Stanley Cup champions. The kids, figuratively and literally, are ready as the Panthers take on the Penguins. Throws it cross ice. Hornqvist on the other side. What a season for Crosby. 17 goals in 20 games. And here's a shot, and he scores. He is just smoking hot.
Well, you know, there was some indecision in the play. That's why Crosby got himself in the open. A player of that stature, or any good player in the NHL, will make one of two things, a quick pass or a quick shot. Well, for him, take a look at the amount of people he had, all red jerseys. They were all a perfect screen.
And then Trevor Daley has a knockdown by Trocheck. Schultz for the Penguins, lead pass for Crosby. He gets through. Crosby, the pass, the shot, and Sheary missed the net high, but then it goes in. And it's 2-0 Pittsburgh.
Take a look at what happened. That puck should not come the way it did. Look at Roberto Luongo is trying to find it, and the puck comes through and comes right back in this direction when really you didn't expect it before.
Wilson in the Panther zone gets it to Justin Schultz. He'll take a shot, knocked down in the slot. Then Wilson shoots and they score again. It's 3-0.
I mean, the chasing and the pursuit is just not there right now. Yes, things are not going very well, as you know, pucks are redirected, chipped in, stanchioned, and go the different way. You never know.
It's now a 5-on-4. Barkov is in with a chance. The backhand pass, score. It's Jágr. Power play goal, and they're on the board.
You know what? Let's listen to the crowd reacting to the Jágr goal. Remember the second key, Proud Mary, CCR, play like it. And that was a terrific play, and no hesitation by the veteran as he saw the opening. Everything was there for him. There were no sticks, just enough time to get to the puck. A little offensive zone penetration to create scoring opportunities or draw penalties.
Here's Crosby with a chance. Luongo the save. Letang in the corner. Knocked away by Trocheck. Crosby picks it up. Puts it in front. The shot saved by Luongo. Kessel. Oh, Malkin got a stick on it, but Malkin for the Penguins takes it. Now the shot in front by Haglund, denied by Luongo.
Shot set up by Malkin is on a wicked scoring streak. 11 points in 6 games.
And here comes Brian Rust. Kunitz on the wing, rush to the net, the pass, the backhand, and he couldn't tuck it in.
That is skinny as skinny gets. Not what the Florida Panthers need.
He's got McKenzie with him, shorthanded, 2-on-1, Sevier, saved by Murray. There was the chance for Colton Sevier.
He seems to go 5 hole.
Wilson to the net. Wilson's got it. It shoots wide. Ekblad got back to bother him as well. Schultz shoots. That goes wide. Sent in front, and they score. It's Cullen. 4-1 Penguins.
One to tip your hat to. And that's a 40-year-old Matt Cullen. But look, it's not so much of the puck goes in deep. But take a look at how they get themselves in position for the what if. What if the puck comes back to me? Am I open? Sure. He's wide open. Nobody near Cullen. And the fact is that that puck went in the corner. Rust found a way to get it to the front. Ekblad was right on him.
The trailer. Jágr fights off Connor Sheary. Puts it in front for Smith. Shot on goal. Murray to save. Rebound. Barkov.
Again, Mr. Jágr, who gets it going with a superb pass to the front of the net. Riley Smith gets it to the net. No whistle blown.
And UC wins it. Point shot, saved by Murray, and then cleared out of the blue paint by Trevor Daley.
But the Florida Panthers got that faceoff win they needed, and look at the beauty of getting the puck away quickly, right in the blue paint, and Daley, the veteran defenseman, is right there. That's why you keep your stick free.
Panthers still have the goalie on the bench, so it's a 6-on-5 advantage, but the penalty is over.
Matt
Murray throws it all the way down, and the Penguins score. Empty net goal. Murray will get the assist.
Kind of helped it along. There's no doubt about this. He was trying to score and might have, but it wouldn't have gotten there. Yandle would have gotten the puck first. And then Haglund just wanted to make sure. Haglund, as I said, one of the very few on the Pittsburgh Penguins that has not been lighting it up in the past several games. We'll be happy to take any goal, even a open netter.
Naglin, one of the big parts of that Stanley Cup team last year. Here's the goaltender, Murray.